I've just discovered, something that's going to be quite detrimental to my bank account.
Why? Well, what is it?
So, you know, little toy car?
Smart car? Oh, that? Oh, yeah, the mini GT one, yeah.
So, there is a place that sells some of the more out-of-stock ones and also the newer ones that is a 15-minute drive from me. They're open tomorrow.
I know you're
and
doing tomorrow then.
I have nothing to do tomorrow.
Where are you? That's a coffee cup.
Where
are you? Alright?
Yeah, no.
You ready to be birthed? Yeah, kind of forgot.
Rest of my button.
Yep. Well, it says Rick. See it?
No. Well, I can't see it because you're not showing me the screen.
Child. Just choking everyone with your soot.
Big stuff boy, gonna send it.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, look at that beast.
Brakes smoking. Brakes are smoking in that. Yeah, we need to get out because the car's fucked.
They changed out the wheels.
That's
fine. Yeah,
racing for Gamble, my man.
Oh, big boy! It's cheeseburger, boy.
Don't push it, I want to hear
you. Give us this V8 motor.
Rob, what are you doing here?
Let's go for it.
For sure, that's a track you love, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, Spa's is amazing. It's always amazing. It's good to be back in this track.
Rob, what are you doing it? Excuse me.
Hello. This is a big poster. Inside is a smaller poster.
I got more posters.
Holy poster. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Hello, Rob, what are you doing here?
Hello,
Rob, what are you doing?
The HSP raid has begun.
Wait, is that the grandstand at the top of Beirut? Is that?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's it.
Fucking hell, seriously?
Rob Pog right there. Hello, Mason, what are you doing here? Take a
piece.
Oh shit!
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Someone take this man away.
Yo!
Put him in a cop car.
Don't damage my car.
Hey! Guys, in my opinion, that's a solid 9.5.
Yes! 10 out of 10!
10 out of 10.
Grand roads, take me home to the place.
I'll take that, thank you very much.
No flashlight!
No fucking flashlight!
Felix!
Shut up!
Felix!
What?
Felix.
Yes. Fuck off.
Elle sait en plus, c'est ce qu'on compétition.
Après Gabriel, elle rentre aussi.
C'est le promoteur. Lui, il n'a pas pu.
Puissance au moteur au fur et à mesure que la vitesse augmente. Une voiture d'exception, une voiture de collection qu'on a l'occasion aussi de voir en action. Et je vous le rappelle que vous avez la possibilité de voir dans le paddock en exposition, que ce soit la Lamborghini, mais également la McLaren Senna, également bien entendu la Praga Bohemia. Et puis. BDS avec deux voitures, deux jolies engagées, ce sont les voitures numéro 9.
Je pense. Oui, il y a une autre possibilité.
Et dernière
étape. On a déjà changé, on a déjà changé un coup stratégique aussi. Regardez-le, voilà. Et on peut déjà, alors là, on va remettre les pneus 63 qui sont trois des voitures clairement parmi les favorites à la victoire. On a une Mercedes, une Ferrari et une Lamborghini. Et on va retrouver Amanda Music à l'interview. Regardez, ils vont repartir dans la file et on écoute Amanda. On va peut-être avoir des explications. Puisqu'il avait gagné en Prague l'an dernier et qu'il s'était offert au passage le meilleur tour sur ce circuit spagnol avec la Ferrari en sur génération. Deux belles, sur le lit, sur la très longue,